Hi, I found a big problem on Android head unit on Audi radios, and this is how I solve it. The rear speakers don't work. I have Audi A4 with active subwoofer in rear. Okay. You must find these two wires. Blue wire from original Rnse with Android radio. Sometimes it's connected, you must cut it. And second wire is amp control wire, blue and white. You connect it together and then connect rear outputs. And that's all. It works.